the country that they are leaving, which in this case is United States of America, it's a country where they're supposed to be opening their claim there. However, due to the political climate in the US, it drove many people to make their migration north.
When I hear that the immigration was looking at me, that's why I decided. I was lucky to try my luck to Canada to ask for protection, because if I have been deported to Somalia, for sure I will be killed.